Solomon's brother Chris from Andalusia. It's on the fourth row in six.
He's got to start in sixth.
D-Davis in 12.
Cody Griggs, and they are 11th. Scheduled to start inside row number 7 out of Pensacola. Zachary Dickerson out of Pensacola.
Young,
69,
young
starting 14th.
Steve Simon, Braden Kitchen.
Thank you. 75.
Salter brothers on the inside. Let's see if they work together or battle it out like they're at home.
come back, bud.
Long pass to Blake Home, your first career win in the Crown Stock Division.
What a way to do it.
Comes to the Michaels and Booth Accident and Injury Lawyers Victory. Ready to go, look out for the trick officials on your bar house, but here we go. That is one excited young man. Congratulations to him. Well earned, too. Three third place finishes this year. A fourth place finish. And now,
his girlfriend, Aubrey, glad you didn't drive it tonight.
Yes, I'm so glad I didn't drive tonight.
Right
behind
the winner, first time in 5 miles for the X-Car. My goodness, what a celebration this is going to be. He's already the point leader, and he'll stay that way. They're just about getting hugs. They're getting bear hugs. Connor Sutton is adding a little water here. Well, Brady Kitchen, it's been a long time coming. You got one over on the but now you got one right here. It's your home track, 5 blocks. Congratulations.
Yes, sir. Hard days off. I ran out of town in the heat race. Sorry for the fault, boys. That was 110% my fault. But hey, for coming back from dead last, back up to the front, with the front clip knocked off, yeah, we got it.
I was going to ask you how you do that. You wreck earlier in the night and you win the feature race later.
Hey, I can't give you more thanks. All these people right here, they're the ones that helped me put it together. I was ready to put it on the trailer, but hey, thank y'all.
Brent Kitchen, first win here at Five Flags in the X car out of Pensacola. Chris Talter, number 6 from Andalusia, comes second, even though he's not second here in this line. So you bring these crown stocks from Andalusia. I know you got a win in Montgomery earlier this year. You guys just are strong wherever you go.
Yeah, these things are a ton of fun. Anywhere you run dirt, asphalt, we have a good time.
I think you guys are good. I think your brother was the winningest asphalt crown stock driver last year. Now here's third spot, man. This is places.
Didn't expect to be up here tonight, but happy I am. I'd like to thank Story of Blake Roofing and Ryan Blake and Marcus Story. I couldn't do it without those guys. They've been instrumental for me, so thank you.
Tell you what, I heard that Debbie Blake was going to drive this car, so just being in the seat, that's a victory right there, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's the crown stocks, the top 3. One more race to go tonight for the